The race for the White House is divisive as ever.
I can say for sure I have not seen an election quite like this one before.
We're tracking political contributions to see who Arkansas voters are backing with their wallets. We'll show you where the money trail leads tonight on Fox 16 News at 9.